president's race in the nation's capital, William Howard Taft. He's bigger than the other presidents. He's trailing up the race. But look at the Easter Bunny from the top rope taking down the field. So Teddy and George and Thomas, Abe, they're all done, and Taft gets the win.